spoken. I don't know if you can hear me or not. I'm at Ryan's. Oh, I didn't just pick up enough. Oh gosh. Look at the 3, it's 4:45 now. I edited the last video and finished it so I can get it sent to you and posted. I made some coffee. I'm trying so hard to be quiet, but golly. I should have stayed in the hotel. Anyway, I'm going to stay off here this morning just because I don't want to wake everybody up. And I feel disgusting. I need to hurry up and get up. I know it's 4:45, but let's get after it. I need a shower because I was so tired that I just crashed out. I'm going to shower this morning. Anyway, sorry, I look like a mess.
Again, babe, we're just sitting here waiting to figure out what the plan is. I think we're gonna have breakfast. I'm not sure. See how long the wait is. Oh, they're rolling the windows up, so we're probably going in. And then we're gonna go to Bass Pro and go see Santa Claus. So we'll see you in a little bit. I love you. Hope you're having a good day.
Because
I'm laughing too hard. Your daddy's so silly.
Be gentle.
Daddy's so silly.
Yeah.
Say hi, Uncle
Chad. Oh, yeah, baby.
We miss you.
I miss you too.
Ariana. Yeah. Say hi, Uncle
Chad. Stick it to the front.
Stick it to your brow.
Yeah. Stick it to your eyebrows.
There you go. Looking good. In the hood.
I need to try the bowl.
It's big stuff. Big stuff happening in the restaurant. At Kiki's. Kiki's restaurant. That's where we're at. Kiki's.
Oh, big head's got it.
Man, you actually look gorgeous.
Missing you, babe. Wish you were here.
Where did it go?
Thank you so much for supporting me coming on this trip. This has been a really good time so far. We're having a blast with Ryan and the kids and Kate and just having a good time. We took the kids and went to brunch this morning and We went to Bass Pro and took took pictures of Santa Claus. And yes, I did take a picture with Santa Claus because why not? I had a red and white striped shirt on. Might as well rock it out. It looked like Christmassy. Yeah, we're having a really good time. And gosh, my hair's tickling my face. Hopefully the weather's going to stay nice. It's kind of got hot today. Like, it was cold this morning, and I wore boots, and I wore, you know, stuff that I thought I wouldn't even really have to wear here, but I actually ended up having to wear it because it was cold, and then it got hot on me, so now I'm back to flip-flops, and at least the shirt's light. I might have to change it because it's long sleeve, but it's nice to have warm weather, I can tell you that. The sunshine is amazing. All right, well, I hope that you're having a good day. It's like, it's 2:30 right now. Gosh, I'm so blind, I can't even see the time on the phone. I hope you're having a good day. I know you said you had to go on watch, but hopefully I can chat back with you later. I'm glad you're getting the videos. I love you. I miss you so much. Hey, babe. So, it is now 4:30, and I think we're going to start dinner pretty soon. We're going to have fajitas, and I took some video of the kids and Frankie jumping on the trampoline, and even myself jumping. I was looking a little crazy, but somehow I lost the videos. I don't know what happened. I can't find them anywhere, and that's not happened before, so maybe I pushed a wrong button or something. I don't know. And you are missing this weather. This is amazing today. This is craziness. I'm not accustomed to it being so warm. I had to come home and change my clothes. Anyway, I hope that you're having a good day, and I hope that your watch is going well. I know that things have been a little bit crazy, but I miss you. I wish you were here because you'd be loving this. Love you, babe. So I had this idea that it would be kind of cool if Ryan could pull this thing behind the truck or something, you know? And then all of a sudden the idea turned into magically this actually might happen. Mount the seat to it.
We gotta get it off of here.
Oh my goodness.
I made this.
Say a prayer, babe, because this. I knew my redneck was not near what it used to be, but I did come up with a genius. A bungee cord the seat? You can't just bungee cord it.
Why? That way it don't break the seat if it flips over.
Oh, nice. It won't break the seat, but you'll just flip with it.
Bungee cord yourself in.
Is it flips and you catch back up.
Ratchet strap. Hell no, what if you can't get off? I'd rather do a tuck and roll than a drag.
I have a feeling this isn't going to go well no matter what we do. Oh my gosh. I am seeing the possibilities. Can you see this thing? You can just mount the seat to it.
You got right the other way. The wheels facing.
I know, but
I actually probably put four people all facing them back to back.
Where do you put your feet?
You better hold them up.
You gotta hold your feet up.
Not with my luck, with my toes.
You have to get little bars that you put your feet on.
Get the loungy chair on.
If this happens, it is going on video. You're gonna see it, babe. You'd be so sad you missed this.
That's the floss, baby.
Dad,
now show him the floss, Brennan.
Okay. All right, let's see the floss, Brennan.
Floss. He don't
it's
how to
the
do
real
it.
Floss.
Oh, wow. Well, look at you go. Brennan's got it.
I can do it.
Dad's got it better.
I don't know, Uncle. I don't know, Dad. Look, Ariana's got
do
it.
Faster, but, my arms hurt.
Oh, Kate's got it.
No, you
want to
see some
moves? Look at that.
Yeah,
you're doing it
wrong. You're doing like the karaoke.
This is the karaoke.
Jud, these are your new moves. Ryan wants to make sure that you're on board.
Must have Busch Light in hand.
Oh, God. Hey, babe. I got a new hat to share. I hope this is plain enough. I hunted all over today trying to find one that I thought you would be okay with. It's gray instead of white, but I think it'll be all right. I like it. So, anyway,
Well, I'm going to close this video off for the day. Ryan has gone over to a friend's to help him work on his bikes for this weekend. And Frankie and I are here with the kids, so I'm going to finish this up so I can have the rest of the time to spend with them. And I love you, and I'm sorry that I missed you tonight. I apologize. I was cooking dinner, and the radio was going. I never heard my phone go off, so I'm sorry. But anyway, I hope you're having a good night. I hope you're sleeping. And I'll talk to you tomorrow. I love you. Good night.